there are Palestinian houses at this slope, but on top of it, it's already the green line. It's houses of New Arnona or Talpiot area, and between them, the seam line is called Ya'ar HaShalom, the Shalom Forest or the Peace Forest. And the settlers of El Ad started also some touristic sites in this area of the Peace Forest, and you start to understand what they are trying to do in terms of tourism, to surround the old city, to have a very strong touristic site over here. Another touristic site they have in the north, you have it on the map, Living Zurim, and they have a touristic site or information center in Mount of Olives. And then there is one valley that is we cannot see. The closer one is the Gebel Hinnom, Wadi Rababin. And they also have some touristic projects. And then further to the south, another very big project that the government put it's a 43 million project that is now started, and 37 million of it came from public money, meaning from government mainly. And the second comment, the house that we are standing on used to be Palestinian, and it's we will talk a little bit how the settlers managed to take properties in Silwan. There are two main ways.